Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to explain you something about picture description. That is, you have to describe the given picture. For that, first of all, you have to look at the picture carefully for 10 to 15 seconds and describe that given picture in your own words. This is a simple method. Okay, let's start. This is a picture of a park. There are many trees, plants, bench and river in the park. There are dog, cat, rat and bats in the park. Also, there are colorful butterflies and pretty flowers in the park. There are so many rides in the park. There is an ice cream stand in the park. The children are enjoying in the park. The sun is shining brightly. The birds are flying in the sky. 6 kids are playing together. There is a swing. One girl is playing on the swing. 2 kids are playing on the seesaw happily. The cat is chasing the rat. One girl is sitting on the bench and looking at the butterfly. There are 2 kids playing on the skip rope. The boy is walking with his dog. There are 2 boys standing in front of the ice cream stand. Both are eating an ice cream. The girl is enjoying on the slide with her friends. 2 children are riding the bicycle. The children are looking very happy. Now, I think you all know how to describe the picture. This is an easiest method. Try this activity with some other pictures. Thank you. I hope you all like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching this video.